solid in my hands. Flesh of the tree, dense as rock, gleaming like crimson secrets. It smelled like earth spice, smelled like dusky water, smelled like the ghost of roses. Of course I knew it was the apple of forgetfulness, but oh,